Hey, everybody, I'm Carlos Rodella.
I'm Leah Gamshon.
And we're here for TechHive's coverage of South by Southwest Interactive.
Yay!
I'm so excited, aren't you?
Me too.
This is a cool town already. Like, everybody's so nice. Austin, they always talk about Austin being awesome. It is. So far, it's ridiculous.
It is great. I'm staying at this awesome house where they have chickens in the backyard.
What? You have chickens?
We have chickens, so we can have fresh eggs every morning.
That's
it just
awesome.
Feels so classically Texas, but with this weird, different vibe that is Austin.
Which is also, cool. Yeah, like a tech vibe. But specifically where we are now in the interactive South by Southwest. Also, the weather, even though it's raining right now, which you might see behind us, it's raining. It's still beautiful, though. Like,
yeah.
When we landed, it was awesome.
It was sunny yesterday. It was, like, 75 degrees, oh. Which has been such a reprieve from the cold San Francisco, like, foggy chill.
Also, I got to say, Whataburger. I had Whataburger. I haven't had that since I was a kid. It's amazing.
Wow.
We had to bring you there. You haven't had it yet. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a preview of what we're going to cover because there's a lot of stuff. And so we thought we'd just give you a rundown of some of the things because there's a lot. In a little bit here, we're going to go see like a version of the Hubble telescope.
Which we're both really excited about.
Yeah,
that should be really cool.
Crazy.
NASA, I guess, has been here for the last couple of years, and every year they bring something different to the scene. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing
that's
that.
That's super cool. Also, we're going over to a place to look at a video game and a TV show coming out at the same time,
mm-hmm.
Defiance, figure out what that's about.
And that pretty much defines what Interactive is all about.
Oh, right, yeah, the integration.
This integration of different forms of media, so that should also be interesting.
Other things that we're covering. Oh, you have one?
Oh, sure. I'm looking forward to going to the South by Create booth, which should have a showcase of a bunch of different creative apps and services and programs. That should be a good time.
Yeah. There's a lot of things in one place.
Mm-hmm.
And also, Al Gore's talking.
Yeah.
About the future.
That's tomorrow.
So we got to figure out what he thinks about with the future.
That's in the future. About the future.
In the future. He's talking about the future. Also, a thing on TV and internet connecting, like integrated TV finally. Mm-hmm. Even though it's not here yet, they're going to have some thoughts on it. The guy from TMZ is going to be there.
Oh, yeah.
So I guess we'll film him.
That should be a controversial yet good
controversial
time.
Video. And also, you know, a lot of video games are here. The Gaming Expo is actually part of this as well.
Yep, a lot of video games, a lot of comic stuff.
Yep.
We're going to
The Nerdist thing as well.
The Nerdist thing,
yep.
Which is tomorrow, which should be comics related. Also, some of my favorite memes are here.
Oh, yeah, you told me.
Grumpy Cat is here in the flesh, and I don't know how you guys feel about that, but Grumpy Cat is like a celebrity to me, so
wow.
I'm excited to go meet Miss Tartar Sauce.
Also, we're going to do some cosplay. We're going to see some cosplay. I was going to say we're going to do some cosplay. We're not going to
do it. We're going to go see it.
We're going to see some. So that's just a quick preview of some of the stuff that we're going to see. We got to go start doing it and maybe get some food. So stay tuned to TechHive.com. Also, go to TechHive.com/video. That's where all the videos that we do, you'll see. And have you seen the intro? Our little faces, they're bouncing. You haven't seen it yet.
No, I haven't.
It's hilarious.
All right. I'm excited.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.